Meanwhile, come April this year, all small and micro taxpayers will have to electronically file their returns for General Consumption Taxes, GCT. The reminder comes even as TAJ works to surpass its revenue target for this fiscal year. For the past 2 years, Tax Administration Jamaica, TAJ, has exceeded its revenue targets. And for this fiscal year, it may be no different. From April 2017 to November 2017, TAJ has collected $181.1 billion, and that was $10.6 billion ahead of target. The overall target for the 2017-2018 fiscal year is $284.3 billion.
We expect also that based on what we have been doing, all the strategies that we have put in place, we expect to surpass the target for the last quarter.
The January to March period is usually referred to as tax season, and TAJ will kick off its campaign for income tax returns on January 15. Those returns are due on March 15. And there's more.
Come the 1st of April, we'll be introducing mandatory e-filing for small and micro taxpayers. So that's our smaller taxpayers, and our classification for small and micro is anyone below 150 million in terms of turnover.
Half of the 8,000 taxpayers who fall in that category have already been filing their GCT returns online. Nonetheless, TAJ says it will be improving services at its e-filing center at Constant Spring St. Andrew. And with only 7 electronic tax spots, that number will also increase.
We're looking at adding a number, maybe about 8 more locations to this pool of locations that will have machines available for persons to come in and use to file their GCT returns, or any other returns for that matter.